我的男朋友是中国人。
Hello everyone, 大家好，我叫 Amber， 还有今天我要用普通话点我的奶茶。
Hi, how are you?
Hi. 你好，普通话吗？
好、
普通话吗？
啊。
是。Milk tea. Aloe vera milk tea.
Aloe vera milk tea.
Mm-hmm. Okay. 你有冰？
你有冰。
Okay, 这个甜吗？ Okay.
上面是甜，里面是麻butter， 就有带少少甜。
好，好，谢谢。
你在哪里学？
我的家。
哦，那你也学得很好。
谢谢。
好，你快
吧。我的男朋友是中国人。
哦。哈哈哈哈哈哈！你这么
厉害，你学得很好
哎。哈哈哈哈哈！谢谢。
哈哈哈
哈哈！
Thank you.
Bye.
So the word of the day that I wanted to practice today was qian da, which is like sweets in Chinese.
Okay, 这个甜吗？Okay.
So that's a vocab word that I learned last week and I wanted to practice that. What I'm going to try to do weekly is see how I can incorporate new words that I learn when speaking with people on the street. So yeah, I pretty much learned qian de, which is like sweet. So a mistake that I did pick up on that I made was when I said my boyfriend is Chinese. I meant to say my ex-boyfriend is Chinese, so that would have been, instead of saying like 我的男朋友是中国人, which is my boyfriend is Chinese. So I should have used 我的前男朋友是中国人, which would be equivalent to my ex-boyfriend is Chinese. So guys, I didn't say that. I get very nervous. I'm very comfortable on camera, like on YouTube or whatever, but when I'm out in public and I speak these languages, I get nervous, guys. So I'm really challenging myself by doing this. So I figured, you know, I watch so many other YouTubers that speak these languages in the streets, and I figure, you know what? This is literally my life. I do this all the time. Like, I literally live this life for real. So I figured, you know what? I can just show my audience how I speak with people, how people react when I talk languages with them. So give me a thumbs up if you love seeing these videos of me interact with foreigners in public, on camera, and blase blase. When I first came on YouTube, I was teaching you guys, you know, how I learned Spanish. A lot of you guys that stuck around, you've been able to see me progress in different languages. Now I speak 5, and I figure, you know what, it's time to do something new. I want to show my audience how I speak to people out in public, how foreigners react to me speaking. So I will be doing these videos weekly, mostly in Chinese, maybe some Korean, and I'm definitely going to incorporate Portuguese and Spanish. Obviously, I will still do that for you guys that want to improve your Spanish. I'm so happy. That's it, guys. Give me a big thumbs up if you like this video. Thank you guys so much for watching my video. 感谢观看我的video，很谢谢。